A family of five in Jackson is still coming to grips tonight with the fact their home was destroyed by fire. It happened around 1:30 this afternoon on East High Street near Barbary Drive. The Jackson Fire Department says the fire started in the kitchen area. No one was hurt. Firefighters tell us the family does not have insurance. The Red Cross is now helping them out.